have to get out of here. I don't know how much longer I can last. Go! Get out of here! I can't control it!
Run!
One minute and you'll be back in the battle. There you go.
This strongification looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
That is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
What the hell is a squib doing here?
Paging Private Herman, paging Private Paul Herman. Please report to General Harper's office.
That's a piece of shit strong on board the
Think he's got a multi-phase transmitter?
Yeah. Get a load of the temp.
Sir!
At ease, Private.
Yes, sir.
Rhino Squad is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Shit, Kane really does look like a freaking Strog.
That's enough, Rhodes.
General on deck!
Oh, yeah, Matthew Kane, our wayward Strog. Can he be trusted?
The doctors have given him a clean bill of health.
Very good. It's been determined the Nexus is too vast to be hurt by one EMP bomb, or a dozen for that matter. The Strog communication network needs to be cut off at the source. And that source is housed in this building, the core. We're about to execute a massive assault to destroy the core. Unfortunately, it's very well protected. We'll need to access the security stations at the tops of these nearby towers. Data storage, networking, and data processing.
And that would be where Corporal Kane comes in.
Correct. Intelligence believes that because of his Strog physiology, Kane is the only one who can deactivate the security stations. Kane, you most likely are our last best hope of destroying the Nexus. Strauss, we'll need your expertise at the networking tower once we gain control.
Hacking the Strog network will not be an easy task, but with the proper equipment, it can be done.
Very good. Lieutenant Morris, you have the floor.
All right, gentlemen. This one's going to turn the tide of the war. So stay sharp. Strauss, you're being transported by land. Kane, you're going out with the next pod assault wave. The launch bay is nearby.
Battle stations. A Strog force is incoming. Flyers and ground troops are confirmed.
Guess they brought it to us. Let's make them regret it. Move out!
Exterior shield sustaining heavy damage.
Strog flyers approaching at 3 o'clock! I'm on them. Damn! Just keep coming!
Shields are at 86%.
Shotgun has been lost. Can't get a lock on the flyers. They're coming in too low. I'll get the damn computer. Target them visually.
Shields at 72%. Rerouting power for propulsion.
Ah! Yeah! Take that, you freaking squibs! My turret's been hit! Ah! Ah! I'm on fire! Help me!
Shields currently at 63%.
Harvesters approaching on the left flank. We need walkers over there ASAP. They're trying to take engineering.
Warning, exterior shields are at 48%. Engineering shields are down.
Walker Bison 5 is on fire. Get Banks out of there. HQ, this is Bison Commander. Get us some air support right now or we're all dead men. They're all over the place. I can't stop them.
Aft shields are down.
This is Bay 42.
Backer
Squad, this is
Kane, I would remind you the existence of all humanity rests on your shoulders, but I wouldn't want you to feel any pressure. So, all I will say is, Don't get yourself killed, my friend.
Good luck, sir. Automated navigation will take you right to the data storage terminal.
Welcome, Corporal Matthew Kane. Navigation online. Engine prep cycle complete.
I confirm that. Retransmitting
on flight. Reporting at deck 2. Strong boarding parties have been reported.
Prepare for launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Things are supplying bioelectric power to this facility, but they've been shut off. Take the elevator down below and reactivate them so we can open the door to that hangar and let our guys land. Got it?
I hate flying in those those freaking pods. They're big metal coffins.
Kane, good job restoring the power. Now I need you to locate the control room that opens the hangar doors. Move quick. Troop transports are waiting to land.
Release the area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes,
sir.
We
just got our asses handed to us. Creature ambush my team. Must be guarding
them. Call the Marines. I managed to snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here. This ought to make your hyperblaster a little more useful in tight spots. I can't talk right now.
What a mess! That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss, both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Rhodes. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do, Rhodes out. You heard the man. Let's find that security station. See my house from here.
Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower.
Sam and I am currently passing through the storage tower.
Good. Proceed to the processing tower. It's our next rendezvous point.
Many of the tram tracks have been destroyed. I will most likely have to go to the main station.
Just so long as you make it to the party. See you, Alex. Morris, out.
HQ, this is Scorpion Squad. We've taken heavy casualties and need an evac at the bridge.
Scorpion, no evac units are in your immediate area. Secure the bridge control room and sit tight.
Secure the bridge? What the hell with? There's only two of us left.
Do the best you can, Scorpion. An evac unit is en route. HQ out.
Outside and sweep the area. We've got to secure the bridge.
You lead.
Hello, Kay. You were quite lucky I did not shoot you when I first had that strong face of yours in my crosshairs. But then, had I killed you, I would have lost the bed with Rhodes, and that would not do. I am on my way to the processing tower. Why don't you accompany me? But before we can proceed, this tram must be rotated in the proper direction.
Okay.